right. Good.
Yep, we're good to go. All right.
Okay.
So part two, Dark Carnival. All
right. Your little mic thing is in the way of my screen.
Oh, is it? Sorry. Yeah, let's put it right here. How's that? Is that better?
Like, I can't see.
Is that better for you?
Mm-hmm.
Shorty.
I'm not short. We're the same height in a chair.
Yeah, in a chair. Of course we are. So, I finally have my lovely friend Krysta back after she left for a month and a half for no reason. Not telling me.
I had work.
So? I do too.
I actually got, like, trained at, like, three different houses.
Three? I thought it was two.
Yeah, I got trained at other houses.
Ugh. Still, you left me.
Oh, you survived.
Yeah, but I'm
like, oh, you survived, stop.
What's up with every game? Every time I played a game so far with you today, the loading takes forever.
I don't want to tell you.
What are you doing?
Yell at your computer. It's not. Yell at all of us. Tell it to work.
All the electronics. Okay. If it's easier for you...
Which side am I?
You might be on the right side. So if you want to switch sides so you can see your screen better, it's fine. If you want me to sit there. Well, I'll move my chair. You can keep the rolly chair because I know you like it. No, I'm on the right. You're on the left. Perfect. It knew exactly where we're sitting. All right, you hit X. Take a health pack here. Hit X on that. Okay, get closer. X. Not PlayStation X. Hit square on that.
Am I supposed to look at it?
Then pick up an Uzi, same thing, or shotgun, whatever you prefer. All right. So the punch the zombies away. Hit the back button. Bless you.
Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. I felt fine, and then it was like, no, you're not fine.
So when you hit L2, that's how you punch the zombies that close. R2 is to shoot. Triangle is to switch. I forget what the circle does. Hey! Ow! Girl!
Okay, I cannot believe.
Let's go.
Hey!
She!
We're supposed to stay together to survive. Did you never hear what he just said? Stay together to survive.
Stop shooting me!
I didn't do it. Boom. Oh, circle is manual reload. Don't worry, I'll kill all the zombies for you. I'll do all the work. I gotta turn down TV, it's gonna be an echo.
Super shit.
That's better.
I like being up here.
Well, yeah, because I do all the work for you. Like always, make me do everything.
Manual reload, excuse me.
You don't have to. There's a jockey around here somewhere. You were attacked in their cars. Where's the little shit? Oh, there he is! He's so ugly! No!
What the hell is that?
I killed him. He's a special infected. If he jumped on your head, he'd drag you away from all of us, so we have to find you. Oh, no, Hunter! No! Thanks, Nick. At least someone saved me.
I'm so sorry. I'm just figuring out. I figured out what that did.
I was watching. I was waiting. Oh, it's so worth the wait. Let's move out, people.
Where the hell did you come from?
Oh, Charger! Oh, I just shot you right in the face by accident. There's zombies all around you. I hear a boomer. Oh, he died. Oh! Oh! Popping pills. Oh, if you want to get...
Why do they run? Okay, why are they running? And, like, Zombieland, I don't know, like, any of those other movies, like, some of them walk.
How about, Resident Evil? You like those zombies?
Like, I can't... Get your butt over here! You running, like, 6 miles down the hill.
I'm supposed to go down here.
Yeah, but you... Wait for me!
But up.
I'm attempt to help to do something.
The other two guys take... Ah, oh, take forever. Reload.
I shot one.
If you want to get to your health pack, you hit right on the D-pad here. It brings it out, and then you have to hold down R2 to heal yourself. See, I'm using PS4 buttons, so you know what I'm talking about. and helping you out.
Where the hell are you guys coming from? Jesus.
We're just chilling.
I don't like the darkness.
Just letting you know, pistol has unlimited ammo. If you want to use that instead, you can. She's not as strong as your Uzi. Girl, you tell me to wait for you and you fucking run without me? What you doing?
I don't know where you people are coming from, but let's just not.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, where are you? Are you the one climbing up the hill?
Yeah, I'm the fat black guy. I'm coach. Alright, we're gonna go this
you
way.
You ain't no coach if you can't wait for your damn team.
Alright, yeah, I am. I tell you what to do. Coach tells you what to do. Boom, 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 boom. Bitch. What you got? Down the ladder.
Just in case.
Uh-oh, there's a witch. Witch around here somewhere.
What the hell does that mean?
It's a zombie that cries and just to lure people to go save her and just kills you in, like, almost instantly.
Reloading. Why is this dude next to me?
Cause you're by yourself. Come down the ladder, silly goose.
What ladder?
Turn around. But you're not fine, that's fine. It's fine. Jump down from the roof. I'll catch you. Jump. I'm over here. Mind you.
We got a runner.
I'm terrified.
Oh god.
I don't know where the witch is. I'm scared.
Why do they jump? Anybody want to tell me the explanation of why they can climb things?
Yeah, because they can. Oh no, you shot the witch! No! You better run. Run now.
I'm dead. I died.
No! Oh, get off me!
Apparently I'm being revived.
Alice, pick her ass up!
I'm going.
Damn. Hey, he's healing you up too. Look at that.
Thanks, buddy.
What a gentleman.
You saved me. That's you, slow-mo, you know. Didn't tell me that was the witch.
Well, I can't look at both screens at the same time.
I'm like, oh, let me shoot that. And then it's just like, oh, I shouldn't have shot that.
Hey, come here. Come on. I'll go this way.
At least one of them watches me. Hey, I could have gone and get some pain pills.
Go and get them.
Where'd they go?
I don't know.
Got the pain pills in here, buddy?
Yeah, they're right there. See them on the counter? I'll hold on to these pills. Look, right there. I don't know which one you're in. Oh, you're in this one.
Stole some pain pills.
I got some too. Ah! That was nothing. Alright, so certain cars that have lights on them, don't shoot them because then the alarm will go off and there's gonna be a million zombies here.
I can't jump on a tank.
No.
Are you kidding me? Watch out, some cars set off alarms. Get over here. Stop running away from me.
You run from me. I was still upstairs, not watching you jump down. You're like, no, I can't jump on a tank?
I fell down. Oh. I fell off of it because I saw something running.
Uh-oh. All I got's a pistol. Ah!
Where the hell are they all be coming from?
I don't know, but they're fucking me up. Ah! Do we go this way? No.
Hey, one's coming towards you.
Ow, you shoot me, not the zombie.
Sorry, I was going for anything that worked.
I think this is the right way. Is it? No. Melee weapon, well.
Ah!
Oh wait, I got a gun again. You already have that gun. Mm-hmm. We gotta go this way.
Where are you?
Krysta, come here.
Seriously? I turn around and like, you're like 50 feet behind me.
Yeah, man. We got shit to do. We got people to save. Oh, that's a railing. That's a railing too.
We were just up here.
Yeah, but we gotta go this way.
Ew.
Yeah, there's a porno shot in that one.
Through this window.
Come on, let's go.
I'm getting stuck between the TV and the freaking bed. Where the hell are you going? Will you make up your goddamn mind?
Well, that's where we're supposed to go. Going the way. Ah, jockey! No, I teabagged my face. All right, nope, you died. Girl, you need to learn how to walk and shoot.
I can't. I struggle with simple things.
You're like the Christmas noobs in Call of Duty.
I do not play these games.
You didn't want to play this game earlier because you looked at the case and said it was a scary game. This is that game that you said was scary. You're welcome, I saved you because you weren't looking at them.
Yeah, because I was looking at the ones that are further away.
Uh oh, Hunter! He's dead. Doesn't matter.
I'm like, what? Just walk through the
pile of zombies. Let's go, everybody.
I'm going, I'm following you, and just keep running 50 fucking miles an hour.
Oh! Yeah, because I can run and gun, you can't.
Yeah, well, it happens.
Walk around that. Try to walk around that. There you go.
I'm like, do I touch it? Like.
Yes.
That one kind of fell down a hill. Did you see that?
Yeah, we gotta go down there, though.
Why do I... Do you see yourself already down there?
Yeah. Because I told you we gotta go down there. Sometimes it would be nice because I'm getting my butthole annihilated.
I'm just shooting.
Yeah, I noticed.
I killed something at some point.
Oh, dude. You keep doing that. Oh, no! No, that's my friend! Bring her back! Not working, I tried.
Thanks, guys! Total freaking team effort, let me get carried away.
Yeah, come here, where you at? Stand still. I'll heal you up.
Thanks.
Yep, I don't need it as much as you do.
Oh, yeah, that's- And I'm like Alec 20.
So which way do I go from here? You can sweat, you know. The point of the game that we're shooting zombies. You can sweat.
Oh.
Yeah, that's your teammate. Same guy that we've been with the whole time.
Am I not supposed to go in the water?
No, you can. You just walk slow.
That's what I was like, am I just not?
Oh!
Why do you people end up like 30 feet ahead of me? You guys are supposed to be watching me to make sure I don't die.
Well, I almost died. Come on, little girl, you can do it. You might want to keep moving. There's a lot of zombies behind you.
I can't run away. There's trees that won't let me go past.
Why'd you pick that up for? Why'd you pick up a jerry can?
I don't know. You will die. I will shoot you at some point. People. Reloading. Somebody has to babysit me. Like, hello.
Yeah, but I gotta remember. Ah! I forgot where to go. Oh wait, no, I think it's the other way. It was this way.
I'm a reload.
No, not again, not again, not again! Alright, we killed him that time. Okay, this way. In front of me.
Reload.
You know, if you let us know ahead of time, we could get there.
You know, if you didn't need a snack, we could have recorded earlier.
I ate like about 5 seconds, alright, while the game was loading.
Yeah, you know my fucking Fritos.
Oh, I had like maybe 10.
Oh! It's fine, nothing happened. Don't ask. Ammo. I honestly don't remember where to go.
Did I replenish my ammo?
Yeah, you did.
Where the hell did you go?
I'm on top of a rock. Peekaboo. Boo. Ah!
You
Come on, man.
So you can sneak it up on me.
Wonder why I leave you behind.
I need to be babysat so I don't die.
Yeah, I know. I need to put a leash on you.
Like, hello, I'm gonna die at some point. I'm
supposed to go up somewhere. I forgot where, though. I haven't played this game in so long, but I love this game.
Apparently, we can't just walk through bushes. We have to jump over them. But we can't.
Right, well, that's an invisible wall. I love those in games.
Well, I just traveled, like...
I'm about to freak the fuck out because I don't remember where to go. Oh. Oh, wow. All right. Turn around, please. This way. I found it. Very embarrassed. Took me that long to figure that out.
Okay.
Hello.
I'm running.
No, no, not you. Reloading. Oh, yep, this is the right spot. You thanks. Learn to
shoot. Sorry. I mean, I shot you a couple times, but...
Whatever.
There was one right behind you.
Please don't shoot the car, please. You made this 10 times more difficult than it has to be. Go through this building. See the building we're running towards? Go inside. Just don't shoot, Krysta. Run.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Uh-oh. All right, now you have to. One that his computer shot the car, I think. I'm reloading. I'm trying to help you.
Oh, man.
Oh, no, not him again. No.
Guys.
Hey, I can't even help. You're fine.
As I got ambushed.
Get in the building. Everyone inside. This one right here. The only building that we're next to. Nick, get your butt inside. Alright, we beat that part of the game. Did we all make it? Oh, yes we did. That was one part to 5 parts on this one mission. Yep.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Do I get like a snack for that? Like a cookie?
Yeah, fine.
Do I get a cookie or snack?
You get chips. You get more Fritos. That's how I bribe my friends to come over. Hey, I got snacks! Yeah, chew closer to the mic so I can hear you.
Mmm, Fritos! I don't care, I'm fat and I'm hungry.
No, you're not. You're nowhere near fat. If you're fat, then I'm jacked.
I did the most damage to the one shot there than you.
Yeah, because you shot her in the fucking head and you didn't know what it was.
I saw a zombie, I was shooting it, and then it came and ran up and jumped up on something. And I'm like, alright. Clearly, they can just, you know, climb mountains and run through water.
Yeah, that's how it works.
If that happens, I ain't surviving a zombie apocalypse. Let me tell you this now.
Yep.
Hey, check it out, man. That's the Midnight Riders.
Never heard of them. They any good?
Hell yes. I got all the ammo.
Okay, so probably need... No, you don't need first aid, because,
Do I need ammo?
Yeah, get some in case. Doesn't hurt.
Do I need any new guns?
That's the gun you already have. That's a machine gun. That's a Desert Eagle if you want a better pistol. But it's completely up to you.
I don't know.
You already have a first aid kit. You're good.
Do I need that?
And if you want a shotgun.
Sorry if I sneezed on you.
All over me.
I was like, I can't turn back anymore.
You nasty.
Go take a shower. I don't know what to tell you.
I already did. I don't want to take another one. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Out where the door.
You? Oh.
I didn't go that far.
I'm like, where'd you go? Where are we now?
We're at the carnival.
I don't like the carnival.
Why not?
I can tell you that right now.
Why not?
Looks pretty damn creepy.
Well, yeah, there's a zombie apocalypse. How do you expect? It's not gonna be pretty. It's not gonna be all purple either.
Oh my god, you didn't tell me I was gonna get attacked.
Well, because I'm on the other side.
Well, these two little, like, helpers ain't helping me.
No, they're not helpful at all.
Like, make yourself useful. Who are you?
You're a smoker.
I love how my thing just spazzed out. I hit the trigger once and then it just kept on firing.
You must hit it more than once, you're lying.
I hit it once and it was like the.
See, that's what happened to you twice last time.
I helped him. I saved him.
I know what I'm saying. That's what happened to you. That's what we had to deal with.
Oh, thanks. I'm so sorry, Yama.
Ah!
The hell's a melee weapon?
I got a sword. Something you can beat the shit out of someone with.
I don't know if I like that.
No, it's better with guns. You can kill stuff from far away with guns. You can't. Only if they're up close.
My interactions so far have had them.
You ladies coming?
Well, you know, if you communicated with your team,
well,
your team.
We're trying to survive
here.
By keep moving, but you just stand there. It's not my fault.
Apparently, I need to heal myself for my first aid.
No! You shoot. Go away.
How do you heal yourself for your freaking thing?
Hit the right arrow. Oh!
What the hell was that?
That's a hunter.
Am I healing myself?
No. Now hit it once. Now hold down right trigger when you pull it out. Hold down R2. Hold it. R2. Why didn't you
I'm
aiming?
A reload.
There you
reloading.
Go. Now hold it until it's done. Then you're good. All done.
Myself up.
Molotov somewhere over here. It's on your screen. There it is.
Yeah, like I saw that.
Yeah, it's on your screen. I was like, fuck, I don't know where that is though. Alright, we're going in here. No. Oh, spitter, yuck! Ah, ew! Ah! Bitch, sit down. You can. Alright, you're good. Oh god, don't shoot. That's the witch right there. Don't shoot her. This time, please. See on my screen? See that? Don't.
How do you avoid it?
Just don't. Just don't do anything to it.
And it won't touch you?
Yeah. See, I just got by. She's mad, though.
Just come on.
Yeah, it's your best bet to run.
I'm just gonna go now. You guys can deal with her.
Oh no, another hunter, no!
Reloading.
Sorry, reloading.
Oh, good, the hunter's dead. Ah!
Man, I swear to God, you can't shoot where we're
dead. Oh! Boom. Oh!
What the hell was that?
A boomer.
What the hell's a boomer?
It's a big fat zombie. When he dies, all this like gross green stuff gets on you, and then the zombies are attracted to you for some reason. Anyone draft?
Reloading.
Oh? Ow! Ah! Ah, I'm on fire! Ah!
I don't know, it did that.
Jerk.
Oh, that was great.
Wow. I shot one over there, apparently. Alright, well. Now that I'm no longer on fire, let's continue.
Oh, we're going down there?
Yeah.
Thanks for the warning. I appreciate
There's nothing here.
Now.
Suck it.
Woo! Kitty land! Woohoo! Kitty land!
Reloading.
I can't wait for you to see a tank in this game. You're gonna love the tank so much.
Ugh. Why does it sound like I'm not gonna like the tank so much?
Oh, because you gotta love one. That's why.
You're getting me a tank in this, and then you couldn't get me.
What you see me?
I was saving you. Because there was like 60 of them coming at you.
Yeah, you shot me more than that zombie that was in front of me.
I don't care.
No, I don't want a grenade launcher. I'll kill myself with it.
Why not?
Grenade launcher.
Up to you if you want it.
Ha ha.
Jesus Christ.
You guys gotta save me. I got the grenade launcher, so somebody needs to stick with me.
Yeah. Whoa! It's better if you don't shoot the zombie. It's right in front of you with a grenade launcher. You might keep more health that way. Oh, we went in a circle. Oh, that's my bad. I was too busy just killing zombies. Wasn't paying attention.
Don't make me shoot you with a grenade launcher.
You already did. Mode change now.
Don't make me do it again. Alright, you want to wait for the rest of your team?
I'm trying to figure out where the hell we're going. I thought you guys are stupid. There's nothing. There is nothing. In this room is nothing. Nothing.
I'm leaving.
Oh, this way. There's a sign right here I just noticed. I totally just noticed it now. It was probably there the whole time. Was it this way? Not my fault. All Krista's fault. Not paying attention. Ow! You shoot me more than zombies.
You just happen to be in the way of the zombies.
Yeah, blah, blah, blah. My fat ass can get up the ladder. There we go. Oh, no!
Dude, what the hell happened to me?
A hunter pounced on you, but I killed him before I could do any damage to you. You're welcome.
Oh, thanks.
Yep.
If I had my grenade launcher, y'all would be dead.
Why don't you just keep it? I said you could keep it if you wanted it. You didn't get rid of it. It's not your fault for getting rid of it.
How is that my fault?
Because it was in your hands. Oh, want to go down and slide with me?
What slide?
This one right here.
It's covered in blood.
So? I'm going to go down anyways. Whee! Boom. What you got? Huh? What you got? Take all you want. Ah, clown!
Are you a full clown?
No, I just didn't know there was going to be a clown. Yeah, as long as there's no fucking freaky-ass spiders in this game, I'll be fine. Little arachnophobia.
Freaking reloads!
Reloading.
God damn it. This way? I'm a reload. Oh, what's this? Oh, laser. Snake! Laser sight here. You got a laser sight on your gun now. That's all that did. Oh, this way. Eight. There you go.
I'm following.
See? Arrow.
Hey, man. Hold up. Healing.
Oh, Boomer! Ah, oh, yuck. That's what I was talking about when all that gross stuff comes... All the green gross stuff comes on you and the zombies love you. Yeah, that's what this is.
Stop.
Yeah. Oh, Hunter! What are you doing in here, silly?
Reloading.
Taking the shotgun.
Down here.
Down where?
Run. Yep, keep going that way. Turn right. Just go. She's stuck.
Reloading.
I wanted to shoot her.
Jump down there.
Where?
Oh yeah. I'll catch you.
No, you won't.
Yeah, you jumped over me. That's your fault.
You said jump. I jumped.
Okay.
You said you'd catch me. You didn't catch me.
Well, jump at him. Run.
I can't.
Yeah, you can. Run. Ow.
Alright. Freaking reloading. I love reloading. It's my favorite.
I know, that's why I keep doing it. Alright. I'm gonna pickle over here.
in the horde.
There it is. Did it. Oh! Going Walking Dead style. Got a sword. Got a sword. Cut you up. My trigger's very squeaky in my door. Squeak, squeak.
Probably just shot you like 400 times.
Thanks. I need that help from you.
Damn, where the hell did these things come from?
Yeah, probably their zombie parents. Run to the tunnel of love.
There's the safe room. Everybody in the tunnel of love.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Oh,
love my fucking ass. How'd you jump over that?
By jumping? Ah. Well, it's mostly because I'm black, so. Alright. Here we go. Look at all those I kill compared to you.
Shut up. First time playing. Leave me
alone.
I'm
doing work.
Shut up. First time playing.
I'm working hard.
You know what? I don't want to hear it.
You do more damage to me than the zombies.
Hey, that like last part, like I tried to kill like a million of them, so I want to hear it.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
Mr. Use a melee weapon. Excuse freaking me.
Well, I had no ammo. I had to.
Yeah, I don't want to hear crap then. I helped. I don't care. I helped.
Yay,
without me, you
would have
been
50.
Attacked like six times.
So?
Well, you killed special infected.
Yeah, you killed one. You killed the boomer that blew up on us.
I still did it.
Yeah, thanks.
You're fine. You survived.
Yeah, for now.
You survived, I'll tell you.
That's the end of part two. And part three, I'll have you not shoot me as much. And we'll probably get through a little faster. Hopefully. We'll see. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I did.